What's poppin', YouTube? What's poppin', Pimp? What's poppin', Nella G Squad? It's your girl Snyla. Back here with another video. Today, video is gonna be an update and the reason why I have not been uploading. So the update is, this is what okay. So why I have not been uploading is because my phone, the iPhone, it like, when I went to fix it, they didn't fix it all the way, so it stopped working. And then, that's one. And then the phone I have now, which I'm recording on right now, it's like, the camera's bad. There's a bad quality, and the only time I can record is when I have light on. So yeah, that's why I have not been recording, and that's like the update. But I've been good. I'm gonna start uploading more when I get light. I might vlog tomorrow. Well, today, because it's 1:00 right now. What time is it? It's 1:53 right now, so I will be vlogging tomorrow. So I'll just do a little Q&A. I'll just like tell you some stuff. So I'm gonna fix myself. Okay. So yeah, I wanna be vlogging tomorrow. I'm sorry I haven't been uploading. Same thing. So, I don't really know what to say because I'm just so sorry that I have not been uploading, but yeah, I don't understand why. So just in case I don't know how the phone broke, like I just explained. So, when the first time it broke, I dropped it somewhere, I don't know where, or something happened to it, and then a man picked it up, and my mom said, he would not tell us where he lived so I can go pick it up. So my mom said, oh, tell me the address or I'll tell the cops or I will come to your house. Find my iPhone and come to your house with the cops. So I guess when he heard that, he didn't want I don't know. So he smashed her with a hammer or smashed her with something. And then, when I got there, the screen was all shattered. How I know that when it dropped, it did not break? Because when I FaceTimed my phone to see where it was, he answered and the screen was clear. Nothing happened. And he was able to answer and everything. The screen was clear. The camera was clear. So then when I got it, I couldn't press nothing. I couldn't do nothing on it. And the camera was broke. So that's how I know he did something to it. And then, when I went to his house to get it, he just put everything into the door. We literally kept,
I told you not, he must have been,
no, I don't.
Why
I told him,
you from the room? You're that loud.
Well, I'm not that loud right now. But, so that's so it took forever for me to, for him to answer the door. So then the guy that was, I was telling him the story how it broke.
On your phone?
Yeah. And then, he finally answered the door, he gave it to me, and that's when it was shattered, broken, everything. So then, I got it fixed, and then when I got it fixed, the people that fixed it, everything was not fixed. The inside of it, the wires, it was broke.
I was gonna send it to you, but you didn't
know. Yeah, you can still send it to me. The wires inside of it was broke, so that's why, so when I dropped it, someone said it was at her house. And then I was holding so much stuff, and then it dropped. So then I picked it up, the top stopped working. And my password was at the top and the bottom. So only the bottom works. And then all my apps were on top, so I couldn't do nothing. If it did work, I can't hear myself.
What?
Uh-huh. And then, so yeah, that's how it broke. So now, it turned on everything, but it just worked. I think I have to get, inside of the batteries, I gotta get the wires touched. I gotta get the wires attached, and I gotta get a whole new screen. Well, I don't have to get a whole new screen. They just have to take off my screen, fix the wires.
Oh, guys, by the way, she's getting a new iPhone, both of us. iPhone XR.
Yeah. I might get the iPhone XS.
Yeah.
This year.
But I know for sure I'm getting the iPhone XR because that's what I want.
But I might
and
not even get
yellow.
I might not even get the iPhone
XR. No more iPhone 8. No more iPhone 6S. No more 5.
I have an
8.
iPhone 7. But you could say that too.
Oh. Well. Yeah.
So yeah, that's how it broke. So yeah, like I said before, I'll be vlogging. I'll be vlogging today. Okay, so I'll be vlogging today, and yeah, I'm gonna be uploading when I have a light, like I said before. Yeah, life's been good for me. Comment down below if life's been good for you. Comment down below what you wanna do, like pranks, what you want me to do. Pranks with my sister. Vlogs or challenges with my brother's stuff. And go subscribe to the Ellen Queens. So yeah, I'll see you guys today. Yeah, she's gonna
change her name, so it's not Pink Panda anymore.
Yeah, and subscribe to her channel, it will be down below in the description when she changes her name. If she does it tonight, if she does it,
I'll
put it.
Tonight, yeah.
Okay. So, yeah, subscribe to Ellen Queen.
Did you tell them the time, what time it is, and you're going to make it a video?
I know, I told you.
And I'm editing.
That's what I said today. So, yeah, subscribe to my channel, subscribe to Ellen Queen, subscribe to
my channel, which will be in the description.
Everything will be in the description. I'll put my social medias in the description. So, yeah. So, Nyla G Squad, I am out. Peace.